Sounds like all positive coming out of that awful incident. They're away. Well, Wicked Within got very high, and then he started to prance around, and he's taken the wrong course. He's gone up the home turn almost, and, well, he'd be good in a dressage arena, and, in fact, the rider's off. So Matthew Corbusiera didn't get far with Wicked Within. He's out of play. So coming down the straight, we've now got a field of four, and it's three handles taking up the running from Rapid Rapport by two lengths and two and a half lengths to Follies, and then Chow Cody. And you didn't get far with your money on Wicked Within. He went about 20 metres, if that, as they head out towards the 1,000-metre mark now. And controlling the race is three handles and a comfortable leader at that. There's no pressure whatsoever. And down the back straight for Debbie Weymouth, just opening up a little bit more now. Two and a half on Rapid Rapport and two and a half to Follies. And attached some 3 to 4 lengths away is Chow Coney as they make their way down the back straight. He probably wants to go a little faster, three handles, but he's still doing it relatively well within himself at the 800 metres. It's three handles the pilot, two and a half lengths on Rapid Rapport and two lengths to Follies and two and a half lengths to Chow Coney as they hit the top quarter with close to 600 metres left to travel. So it's the grey in front. Coming back to the field, three handles, and quickly Rapid Rapport's now putting the acid to him. They head down the side, almost locked together. Some two lengths on Follies, about to peel off their backs, and then comes a Chow Coney on the inside running in fourth and close to four lengths off these two leaders who are at it as they come down to the bend. And it's Rapid Rapport on the outside of three handles, and Rapid Rapport just putting its head to the lead, and they're two and a half lengths on Follies as they come into the straight. So Caitlin King takes Rapid Rapport to a slender lead. Three handles not done with, is responding on the inside, and they seem to have it between them. They're about four lengths in front of Follies. So it's Rapid Rapport and three handles. Rapid Rapport just in front, and Rapid Rapport in a head-bobbing finish, I think just out of margin on three handles, and they beat the rest by five lengths. Follies was in third, and Chow Cody was last of the four to complete the course, and Wicked Within leapt out of the